Hi, I'm Sam Pomerantz from Ken Island High School's production of the greatest play ever written. And the play is basically about a narrator who goes through the different parts of storytelling and how to put on a show while encountering a variety of different characters. The show dates are on November 6th, 7th, 8th, and 14th, 15th, 16th. And you can get your tickets at Ken Island High School's website.
Hi, I'm Maggie Brady, and I am woman number one in the Ken Island Theater production of The Greatest Play Ever Written, and I seduce a boy with a cantaloupe.
I'm Sam Steen. I play the protagonist for Ken Island's The Greatest Play Ever Written, and I like cantaloupe.
I actually play three different characters, since there are several different roles in the play. I play the role of the farmer antagonist, businessman, and Craig Johnson.
Hi. I'm Bryn.
And I'm Allie.
We are part of the greatest play ever written at Ken Island.
And
we both play
Girl.
A girl at the same time, or do you guys switch off?
Alternate nights.
Yeah.
Hi, I'm Sophia Madison, and I play the role of Miss Craig Johnson in Silvercast of the greatest play ever written. In my scene, we talk about symbolism and how things intertwine, and my marriage is ruined, and I want children. This is my 10th show at Ken Island High School, and I just love it so much.
I'm Jake McMahon. I play Hector in the greatest play ever written in both casts. I have a relatively small part. I just say two lines. Still a fun time. You have fun with it.
So how did you get involved in theater? And tell me a little bit about what you like about being in school theater. It seems like a great thing.
I like it. It's not like a team sport where, like, you're constantly battling for spots and stuff. Like, everyone's just happy to be there, and it's real accepting. Like, you could be the weirdest kid in school, and I guarantee you these kids will accept you right away, which is really nice.
So you made a lot of good friends and had a good time.
A lot of good friends.
I like that after school I can go to the theater and relax and hang out with all my friends, because we've sort of become a family over the years, and we're all comfortable around each other.
I love being in the theater. I've been in it since freshman year. I'm a senior now.
Well, when I first got involved, I was sort of in middle school, and our middle school had a drama department where I was able to participate in shows, and I just liked it so much that I decided to join it as well in college, and high school. And I found that it's sort of one big family, and whenever you're walking down the hallways, you see each other and you have a fun time, and it's just a big fun time to go ahead and get into costumes and parade around on the stage, be able to be a different character. It's always fun.
And you guys have a lot of, do you have some after school time that you get involved? So there's time to spend with your friends or from theater? And
definitely. We usually host parties where we just sit around. We have fun playing games, card games, playing video games, just sitting around talking. It's always a nice fun time. And then we do projects such as Halloween parties or making haunted houses, and then dances and just different things for members of theater and ITS.
So, and you don't actually have to be on stage to get involved in the theater program, I would guess. Are there other things people could get involved with if they didn't want to be on stage in front of an audience?
Yeah, if you're more into painting or building things, you could always join Backstage Tech, in which you build the sets, make sure that props are ready, and then there's the lighting and the sound directing, in which you can handle microphones as well as the lights that bring the stage to life, basically.
Everyone makes me so happy, and you know, being able to play who you want to be on stage and being totally different, it's just the greatest feeling.
I like hanging out with my friends. It's a nice, accepting place where we really just do whatever we want. We can act. I mean, it's just really fun.
That's great.
Yeah, it's not like a team sport, because, I don't know, at any given time, you'll see people, like, running around backstage and dancing and, like, doing crazy things. So it's kind of nice, because we're almost at that point where we're a family. So even when we're, like, fighting and doing weird things, we still kind of accept each other because we're just resigned to it.
Yeah.
So you got a lot of support. That's a great thing.
Yeah. Yes.
Thanks a lot, you guys.
Thanks.
Opening night is on November 6th, and then it goes from the 7th to 8th, and then it starts from the 15th, 16th to the 17th. If you want to go get tickets, you can go on KIHS.org, and there will be a little picture of our show, and you can buy tickets for any night, and you can choose any seats you would like.
Thank you so much.
My pleasure.